Hey, my name is John Durgan. I'm the Economic Development Manager here with the City of Boynton Beach. And today, I want to talk to you about Small Business Saturday, which is this Saturday, November 28th. Did you know for every dollar you spend at a small business, 67 cents stays in that local community? So for example, if you spend $100 at a small business, $67 stays in that local community. Also, if you spend a dollar at a small business, it creates on average 50 cents in additional economic impact for that local community. Small businesses also provide to the diversity of products and services offered in your local community. Small business operators and owners also provide a unique expertise of what products and services best fit that local community. In addition, small businesses provide a unique character to the city that you live in. So when you shop small, you're helping preserve the unique character of your local community. In 2019, U.S. shoppers spent an estimated $19.6 billion on Small Business Saturday. This year, we know Small Business Saturday is going to be the most important one yet. So please, shop small this Saturday and throughout the holiday seasons and really help support your local small businesses. On behalf of the City of Boynton Beach, I want to wish you a wonderful holiday season and a healthy and happy Thanksgiving.